their past. Dream of fairy tales, I think of me and Shelly. She's my type of hype and I can't stand when brothers tell me that I should quit chasing and look for something better. But the smile that she shows makes me a go-getter. I haven't gone as far as asking if I could get with her. I just played her by ear and hope she gets the picture. I'm shooting for her heart, got my finger on the trigger. She can be my broad and I can be high. All I can do is stay up. Back as kids we used to kiss when we played truth or dare. Now she's more sophisticated, highly educated, not at all overrated. I think I need a prayer to get in a book, and it looks rather dry. I guess a twinkle in her eye is just a twinkle in her eye. Although she's crazy stepping, I try and stop the stride, cause I won't have no more of this passing me by.
Can be the voice in my opinion, can be pretending she didn't have me. Sprung like a chicken, chasing my tail like a dog. And she was trembling like a star, singing out with like a fan. Damn, she looked good. Now God, she had a man, he was a Rudy too. A nick and poop. She told me soon, you little birdie, don't apply the coop. She was a flake like corn, and I was born not to understand. But let the past, I proved to be a better man.
I wasn't such a wimp, cause then I would let you know that I love you so. When I bothered your man, then I would beat you. The only lying I would do is disappear with you. Then I turned to tell him the one who loves you dearly. He has loved me tender. The letter came back 3 days later. He turned to cinder.
Take it, come back.